is me, and today I am going to be giving a first impression and review on the CoverGirl BB Cream, CG Smoothers BB Cream in Fair to Light, shade 805. I believe they only have a couple shades. I think they have six. I'm not sure. They'll correct me if I'm wrong. But I just bought this. Actually, I got this like 3 months ago, and I'm finally getting around to using it because in the winter times and colder times, I don't really like using BB creams because, I don't know, my skin's a lot drier and everything, and even though it's like a tinted moisturizer kind of thing, I still really like the comfort of knowing my skin's completely covered. But it says, natural looking radiance, sheer color. When it says that, it is not lying. Very sheer color. All day hydration, improves skin elasticity. Broad spectrum SPF 15, blends effortlessly, lightweight, helps skin feel smooth, covers to help instantly improve skin's appearance, won't clog pores. Okay, so first of all, when I got this, I wasn't really thinking it was going to be amazing because I haven't heard great things about it, but I've not heard horrible things about it. So I wanted to try it out because I don't really have much on my skin that I want to cover. So I love BB creams. I have lots of freckles on my cheeks, which I'm sure you can see, my nose, my forehead, but I don't really like covering them up. I used to love trying to hide them when I was younger. I'd use so much concealer, but now it's just like, it's freckles. Everyone loves them. So whatevs. BB creams are great because I don't need a lot of coverage. My skin doesn't break out. I don't have acne. So BB creams are right up my alley. Sorry, my hair is driving me nuts. So I picked this up. Color on packaging. Color on hand. This is a heck of a lot lighter than what it says it's supposed to be. So, first I'm going to show you how it blends in with my hand. I should have done this at the store except it's in plastic. I put way too much on too. So as you see, it blends in gorgeous. It is great, very sheer color, sheer coverage, but it's great. This is the hand that has it, which is, so it does have a little bit of color, you can see that. It's just a tad darker than my natural skin, blends in beautifully, doesn't really settle into fine lines, gorgeous. First of all, it smells a little funny. It definitely smells like sunscreen, and that makes sense because it has a broad spectrum of SPF 15, but sometimes it's just nice if your BB creams don't smell like sunscreen. This one definitely smells like sunscreen. It doesn't really bother me though because I just used it when I went to the beach, so it was just great to have coverage on my face and that SPF with me, so that was really nice. I really like it. I mean, it's not crazy amazing, but it's not horrible. 40 milliliters or 1.35 fluid ounces. It's $6.99 and I'm wearing it right now on my skin. So, what was I going to say? So as you can see, it's just very natural. It's just a little bit darker than my natural skin color, which is good. My hair is really frizzy. I'm so sorry. But yeah, so I'm going to do a little tutorial putting it on real quick so you guys can see what it looks like on. This is what it looks like afterwards. So I'll just put it on and show you what I do every day. And yeah, so get started. So I'm just going to apply dots of the BB cream all over my face and then blend it in. You can be amazing. You can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way the words do when they settle beneath your skin. Kept on the inside and no sunlight. Sometimes a shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say and let the world. Revlon Matte Powder Blush in Perfect Peach all over the apples of my cheeks.
Everybody's been there, everybody's been stared down by the enemy. Falling for the fear and dancing, disappearing, bowed down to the mighty. Don't run, just stop holding your tongue. Maybe there's a way out of the cage where you live. Maybe one of these days you can let the light in. Show me how big your brave is. Say what you want.
NYC bronzer in Sunny and just contour my face with that. And then I just decided to clip my hair up in a cute little back bun.
Baby Lips in Pink.